Hello everyone. In this video, I must show you how to use different play models to simulate human beings' play activity and avoid detection from Spotify in AIOStream. First, add your accounts and click here to verify. Next, add the account source and the text source. After that, click New to create the task. There are many templates, let's start with Create Playlist. Choose Account Source and Text Source. The text source here means the playlist name. Then choose the text source, which includes track links. Save the link to the blank text source we created just now. Next, create a Play My Create task. Only two options you need to set, account source and text source. I'll show you some advanced settings. Account, text, order can set the order in which the account, text, data source is retrieved. The introduction on right can help you know about these options. The task can run twice or more by changing this value, and you can set some limits here. After that, you can choose play mode. You can set up how many songs you want to play here. Runtime means the playtime of each song. I recommend you set it over 60s, so the music platform can count it as a stream. You can turn on the pause option if you want to pause during playing songs. Usually, we recommend you to set it as off as default. Only play means the software will do nothing except click the play action once. Repeat login means the bot will sign out the account automatically if the account is login in the other device. It can protect your accounts be detected by Spotify. Stop running means the browser will close after the time you set it. You can set up the position of songs to play if necessary. Lastly, don't forget to save. If you'd like multiple accounts to play songs at the same time, you can click here to set up the number of threads. You can also set up a schedule here. Next, click Start to run the task. You should click Clear to clear the cache if you want to run the same task again. Then add a play track task. These options here are similar to Play My Create. Save and click Start to run the task. I'm gonna get the Then add a Save Album task and a Play Library task. Check this option and choose Album. Save and click Start to run the task. Then, add a Like Song task and a Play Love Song task. Save and click Start to run the task. All right, that should be all. Thanks for watching.